everyone, so today's video is an unboxing of Time Stories. It's a 2-4 player game. It takes about 90 minutes per session and is ages 12 up. It's looking pretty cool, it's arriving in good condition and there's lots of pieces to get out, so let's have a gander. Okay, so first things first are some tokens. So right here we have what are called state tokens, which you gain for completing missions and quests. You have some shields, we have some heart shields, some time shields, and I believe these ones on the other side are called special shields, and these are hit points. This is the same set of tokens, just the other side, so again you can see a bit more clearly. So these are your, sorry, just let me have a quick look. These are called the normal and skull shields, so on one side there's a skull, on the other side they're blank. Again, hit points, time tokens, time shields, life shields, and state tokens. And another set of tokens, and these are called the resource tokens, the colours. Again, we have one more shield and some more life points. Okay, so this is the top half of the game board. So right here, these four here, we have what are called plan cards. So this will be your story kind of telling cards. Here we have the mission successful and failed cards, which, sorry, go there. The e-green one is the item cards, and here are the codex cards, nice and simple. Okay, so this is the top half of the game board. So right here, these four here, we have what are called plan cards, so this will be your story kind of telling cards. Here we have the mission successful and failed cards, which, sorry, go there. The e-green one is the item cards, and here are the codex cards, nice and simple. And here is the bottom half of the deck, your card, that board, sorry. I will show you it whole, it's just pretty big, so I feel it's easier to do it in two halves for you. And here we have the entire board. It's pretty big, it's going to take a lot of room on your table, but it's quality. The cardboard it's made out of is quite thick, it's heavy duty, everything's quite clearly marked out. So you get some stickers to add onto the pawn pieces so you know who's who. Pawns come blank and you create the colours yourself with the stickers. Okay, so once you've added the stickers, you should have some pawns that look like this, and your little ones will look like that. So the little ones are reminders of what colour you are, and these are your actual playing pieces, the big ones. Okay, so you will have also six action die. These are the dice you roll to see if you succeed at a quest, a mission, an opportunity, whatever else. You'll have one blank piece left, and this is to mark where you are in the story. You will get three of these. You'll get three green ones like this, with those markers on. You'll get three pink ones with this marker on. You'll have one with a heart token. One with the time logo, and one with a cube logo. One last dice is the time captain's dice, and this decides how many temporal units you spend while you're changing from one temporal place to another. You will have one last tiny little piece, and this is the time token. This moves along your timeline and indicates the number of temporal units that remain to achieve the mission. So this is like your time counter. This is the deck. Each Time Stories expansion will have a deck similar to this with a new story. You start from the top card, you work your way down. You don't look at the other side until you reach that card and you've done what is required. And then you read the opposite side, see what it tells you. Now, I'm not actually going to show you many of these cards because I don't want to ruin it for people. There is spoilers on the cards, so I'll leave that for you to play. But I would like to point out again that these feel quite good quality. Good card stock, not feel like it's going to rip too easy. So yeah, overall this game seems to be pretty good quality. The box is quite solid, the mission rules seem okay. There's a lot to it, but it looks like a really fun game. By the way, I'm sorry about the background noise. I'm currently in hospital at the moment, and there's a lot of people outside just walking up and down, chatting away and making noise. So I apologise for that, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching, and a like and subscribe would be great. Bye!